it's Lee Brunham here, the Tennis Conditioning Guy, and in today's video, I'm going to give you a tip on how you can help to prevent injury as a tennis player. So what I'm going to show you is actually a mobilisation technique that I highly recommend people do before they step on the court to do their on-court warm-up. What it helps the body to do is to rotate the spine in particular a lot more efficiently. It makes you feel a lot more fluent. I certainly notice people move a lot freer on the court after they've done this mobilisation. So there's a number of steps to it. The first one you do is you stand upright, you hold one hand out with the thumb up, you rotate as far around as you can go, and you notice how far you can go. So you see where your thumb's pointing. Okay. The next thing you do, you stand facing forwards, you take your thumb out to the side and you follow it with your eyes. And you do that 10 times. Okay. So you go as far as you can with the thumb, keeping your eyes on it the whole time. Okay. Now I'm not going to do a whole 10 just for the video. The next stage is to do the same thing, but now you're turning the head the opposite way to the hands. Now you can only take the arm as far as you can whilst you can still see it, even though your head is going in a different direction, but you keep your eyes on the thumb the whole time. Okay, do that 10 times, so I won't do it for the sake of the video to save time. And then what you'll notice if you recheck, that you generally go much further than when you first started. It's really allowing a lot more freedom and rotation throughout the torso, and you'll feel that you're moving much freer. What I also found from my own experience is that I tend to start the games much better if I do that mobilization than if I don't. It's kind of like gets me really up and going and moving and more alert and ready to go. So give the neck trunk trainer mobilization a go. So say do that just before you step on a court, and what you'll notice, you'll move and you'll feel and you'll hit much freer. And again, because you're moving freer, you're much less likely to get injured. So give that a go. Feel free to pop any comments or questions in the comments box below. And I look forward to catching you soon on the next video. Bye for now.